We are on our way to Universal today. Yes.
Yes.
Yep.
It's going to be good.
It's about 7:30, so we're going to get there quite early, but that's fine.
Pick up our tickets for the
machine. Yeah, I need to pick up our tickets because we don't have a 14-day ultimate, unfortunately. Because that's just way too expensive. So, yeah. We don't normally go this way.
Mix it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Mix it up a little
more for you. Yes, so off to Universal, see Harry Potter. And I got my Harry Potter bag on. My Harry Potter bag.
10 points. To Raven. Yeah.
Yes, I'm a Hufflepuff, you're a Ravenclaw.
Apparently I'm a Ravenclaw, if you believe in such things.
And I'm not wearing my magic band either.
No, and I don't like. Oh, this is weird.
Yeah, we don't want to get picked on by Universal people.
Yeah, they do pick on you a little bit if you wear a magic band.
Not just magic band, he wanted to chuck my sparkly mini bag last time.
Oh yeah, anything Disney.
Should I put that in the bin for you? Like, the waste bin for you?
No, thank you.
Yeah, it's got my money in it.
He's Larry Sod.
Uh-oh.
That's okay, that was just the sprinkler system.
I'm going to get a lift to park. I'm going to go to Universal City Walk because it's slightly cheaper than if you get one. So I'm getting distracted. Oh, I thought it was a sprinkler, but it's not. Yeah, it's slightly cheaper than if you get one from... should we go that way?
Okay.
Yeah, then if you get one from... okay, I'll stop this again. We're going to City Walk because it's a little bit cheaper than if you choose the studios itself.
Yeah, because either way you have to go City Walk regardless, don't you?
Yes.
To get exactly. Through, so.
Yeah. Because, like a little tip trick, because we did that with Paris, we would get the taxi to the train station, which was much, much cheaper than if you got it to the park.
Mm-hmm.
And the park would be a lot more long-winded because they'd have to go around the car park and stuff like that, so...
Yeah.
Yeah.
True.
It's cold.
A little chilly, but it's going to be very, very warm later.
Yes, 83 I think is the highest, so we're looking at about... Well, the weather.com said about 27.
Yeah.
So it could hit 30. And again, I find Universal quite a warm park.
Yeah, it's not very shady, is it? It's all kind of open.
Open, yeah.
But one kind of good thing about... the Universal Orlando bit as opposed to Island of Adventure is that all the buildings are quite close together.
Yeah.
So if you're hopping from ride to ride or place to place to drink, there are plenty of options to sit down.
I don't think much is open on City Walk. It'd be cool if Voodoo Donut opened at 8.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Then, you know, they would make a killing if people get in there early because, you know, we like donuts.
Who doesn't want donuts at breakfast, yeah.
Exactly. So that would be
noisy
cool
bird.
If it was open.
Yeah.
And then that's one check.
Exactly.
List.
Exactly. Should we walk around the park or just cut through the car parks?
I was just thinking that. I was looking ahead of myself and I was like...
That's extra walking.
Can we like walk through the parking lot?
Yes. Yes, we can. Let's do that because
we have a car.
Well, because look, you see what I mean? So this...
And wind all the way around.
And wind, we can just go straight through here.
We're not lazy.
Oh.
It's probably dangerous, but we're not lazy. It's just that I want to minimise the walking a little bit.
Yes, just a beast.
Yeah, so we'll see you at Universal.
Yeah.
We made it to Universal. Had a little hiccup. I left my bank card in the room and we need that to get our tickets. So, yeah, what's this? Right behind me.
What, you want Voodoo Donut for breakfast? Should we go Voodoo Donuts?
Yeah.
Let's get some voodoo in our lives. Where do we go? Voodoo freaking donut. Virgin, PB&J, double chocolate. What's that? Look at that one.
that lolly thing. Jesus.
Oh, that classic one, Voodoo Doll.
Yeah.
The Voodoo Doll.
Maple bar.
Oh, God, look at that. Look at that one. Captain, is that Captain Crunch cereal? Oh, bacon maple syrup.
The Valentine had the Nutella cream and the Mardi Gras, the beignet donut with a chicory and the coffee flavor. It's really good. Every two ones will be the exact same. My favorite, the Memphis Mafia, the banana fritter. It's beautiful. It's so delicious.
But you have he likes bananas.
Yeah, the banana fritter with chocolate, peanut butter, chocolate chicken.
That's a banana fritter.
Yeah.
The Mardi Gras one.
It's going to be a chicory flavor. It's like a coffee flavor.
Oh, okay.
Really good.
Okay, I think I will try the Mardi Gras one.
Sure.
We got Voodoo Donut, and I got the Mardi Gras one, which has chicory in, which is like coffee, apparently. And David got a really massive one. I mean, like, we only got two, but it came in this massive box, but I think it's because of this one. He got, I can't remember the name of it.
Memphis Mafia.
Oh, Memphis Mafia, and it's banana, Nutella, it's peanut.
Fried dough with banana chunks and cinnamon covered in glaze.
Yeah. There you go, Universal Ball. So you just had a Voodoo Donut.
Yeah, it was really good.
Mum was good and filling. And, well, not filling, but very, very nice. Loads of chocolate on it. Very, very sweet. But now we are heading into Universal Studios. Welcome, wizards, witches, and muggles like you. You're a muggle. Blood. I'm told that's an offensive term in Harry Potter. So this got foggy or misty, or is it just me?
Yeah.
So just walking through and we heard this commotion. And gonna check it out.
Hello Kitty, friend.
Is that not Hello Kitty?
Hello Kitty.
Yeah. Hello Kitty. Hello.
Hello.
I am Groot. Yeah. Cafe La Bamba. So in towards the afternoon, all this bit here should in theory have a lot of dancers and people walking around stilts and stuff, isn't it?
No, you've got to go near Jimmy Fallon.
Oh, is it? Oh, yeah. Oh, ignore me.
Because there's the square. They've got the Mardi Gras drinks.
Yeah. So the train from Back to the Future, or Back to the Future 3 rather, and there's the classic DeLorean. What a car. What a car. We've kind of gone the unusual route because of that parade weird thing, so we're going through Simpsons Land.
Some people go this way, some people go another way.
Lord Lad Donuts. Chief Wiggum, baby. I've played
most. Pick him up. We have to go and pick him up.
We will.
Mouse Tavern.
I'm looking for a mister to spank me. First name, Haywood.
He would just spank me.
Oh yeah, it's all about this dude. Duffman! Nah, I'll get one later, it's fine. Duffman! There's no Homer. I want to see Homer. There he is, through a house. I love he's playing video game, it comes up and his hair's gone all like flying backwards. Real house!
You will be like my mother, who has very good hair.
Who has very good hair.
Set the smiles off their faces.
Yeah, if I see Homer, I want to meet Homer. Oh, look, Homer in his little dinghy. Help Santa's little helper. Our little spider pig. Of course you do. No. Oh, oh no, you can win a Krusty. I want a Krusty.
Oh my god. Mini one, get a mini Krusty.
No, I want a big. No,
I
want a.
That jumper is awesome.
I one. So I'm guessing we cross this bridge rather than go around that way. Yeah. We haven't done Men in Black before.
No.
Probably do that today because it's only like 5 minutes usually. And here we are.
Not there yet.
Yeah, we're here. Look, we're in.
No,
we're yeah. Privet something or other.
What?
Not Privet. I don't know where we are. Something place. I don't know. Yeah. Okay, and here we are. Are we here now?
Now we're in Harry Potter.
Now we're in Harry Potter. And there's a... Can't see him yet, but there's a weird thing up in the window sometimes. What's his name? Is he bad? Ish. I guess. Right, let's go home. Yeah, it always weirds me out. They've got Leicester Square Station there and King's Cross right there. True. So here we go. The moment Stephanie's been waiting for so long. Even though we've done it before, but she's still excited. Oh, I got blobbed on. Message, can't they? They should be in international dialing or something.
She knows that I'm on holiday though.
Yeah. Anyway, right, enough of that. How do you feel?
Yay, let's go on the ride.
Excited?
And then we can walk around.
Ice cream. The one that you wanted to get before we never got.
Butterbeer ice cream, but they got other flavors. And that up there is actually the spot to sit out.
Yeah.
You've got to go
for
the bag and
lock it up. Yep. To me, it's entirely up to you now. If you want to explore the dark place, whatever that is, I can't remember its name. Well, you got the whole place? The whole place is yours? I don't know. I'm just going to follow you now. Alright, okay. I have no idea where I'm going, sir. Gringotts money exchange.
You can buy wizard money.
Ah,
see. Use throughout here and then elixirs and refreshment. And then your juice. I think there's like a fruit juice.
This is actually something you can buy. Oh, it is.
But
okay. It looks like really grim. Okay, that comes off. Okay. There's a shop there.
What's that?
Scriblibus. Ah, I see. Is this not for you? Okay, let's go. Merry Christmas ones. Sorting head. No, that was the houses.
Yeah.
Mm. So is this one, to be fair? We're just following Stephanie today. Maybe. Okay. Do you want to go in there or do you want to get yourself some? Why is he not as good as the other one? Bar beer's over there if you want it. Butter beer is over there if you want it. Dobby will save Harry Potter! Dobby is a free elf. Got a sweet shop there. So what am I smelling? It's an interesting smell. It's like a mixture of everything.
I'm gonna get sugar cloves.
Yeah? Okay. Get whenever you want. You can always get two lockers as well, don't you? Maybe flavour beans. Nocturnally and the Borken something Borken and Burke shop, and yeah, Stephanie bought some purchases.
I got the Hogwarts Crest and the Deathly Hallows.
So she's now racking a nice little collection of Alex and Ollie bracelets, eh? And they were cheaper than Disney.
Yeah, about $10.
Yeah, $10 cheaper than Disney. Biggest thing. So now we're just gonna see what she wants to do next. the dragon going to fire again, is he?
Yeah, he's going to fire again.
He must have already got off.
You reckon?
Yeah, he went off at 10.
Ah.
Actually, he might go off now.
That's why he's making noise, isn't it?
Yeah. No, probably not. I know it is.
No,
thanks for stabbing him. Yeah, there's wiggling in there as well. This little tank is poking out.
Put treats in there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Who's this? Is that I'm going to bug the dog then as well. That's what the dog is.
Fang.
Yeah. How much are the nipplers?
The little baby one was 28. I didn't see how much the other one was, but it was probably the same.
Okay, well, we'll see what happens there. Rolling mowers to get one.
If there's any dragon stuff.
Okay. Right, so Gringas says it's still 10 minutes. So we can ride Gringas, or we can go across and ride the other one if you want. Things. This is London, goddammit. Yeah, so we just came off of the Fast Furious ride.
I didn't like it.
It was cat. Stephanie's got a fudge waffle, was it?